actually been giving this some thought. I think the only thing harder or just as hard as being a parent has to be being a teacher. Teachers, give yourselves a round of applause. I don't know how y'all do it. I don't know how you do it. Because I tell you right now, I don't have the patience to be a teacher. I'd be whipping their little asses from the time they got off the bus to the time they got back on it. I'm telling you. And people get upset when I say that, like, oh, you can't spank a child. That's child abuse. That's bullshit. Okay? It is. Because y'all know there is a difference between child abuse and discipline. Okay? And my mother disciplined me so the cops wouldn't have to. In the mall, I heard this little boy screaming his mother, shut up, you're stupid. I started taking my belt off. She was like, you can't hit my child, so I'm not gonna hit your child. I'm gonna hit you for letting this little ass get out of control. You got little kids threatening adults, threatening their parents. I'ma call child services. Yeah, you go ahead. Because when I make bail, I'm going home. How you getting out of foster care? Look, I'll tell you, if I ever have kids, I'm not playing with them, okay? I'm not playing, because my mother didn't play with me, okay? I told y'all, my mother's Jamaican, okay? And if some of you don't understand what that means she's crazy. Jamaican mothers don't play. Okay, let me tell you. I was in third grade. I was 8 years old. I thought I was a woman. I stopped doing my homework. My mother found out. I tried to play her. I was like, Mama, the devil made me do it. She was like, well, praise the Lord, I'm Pastor Bella. We're going to have an exorcism. Nothing quite like an ass whipping to make you live up to your full academic potential. And my mom is slick, man. She would never hit me at the moment I did something wrong. She would wait till she had calmed down. Yeah, now that sounds good in theory. In practice, it meant I never knew when it was coming. When I would least suspect it, my mother would swoop down like a ninja. Right? She'd be like, so, you want to put crayons in the washing machine? I'm like, Ma, that was 20 years ago. What the hell are you talking about?